Norman, you have been an amazing reporter, journalist, and member of the city of New Orleans and our city. And I am very grateful that I know you. I love you, Norman. Great career. Thank you.